The newest New Mexico Supreme Court justice was sworn in today. Julie Vargas replaces Justice Judith Nakamura, who retired last year. She spent 23 years in private practice and was elected to the appeals court in 2016.